Today is the day, a decade in the making, but I wouldn't have it any other way. You are the best thing that's ever happened to me, the other half of my smile, and the person that brings out the best of me.
What if we walked into the airport and bought a ticket at the counter and just flew? Spin the globe and close your eyes, I'll go anywhere it lands with you. Stop thinking about it. The world will go on without us. We'll disappear somewhere. If it's you and me, I'll be there. Let's drive to Vegas. Your old Mercedes. Just wander aimless. Take this freeway until it ends. I know I'm crazy, but so are you. Let's drive to Vegas, baby, right now.
Kimberly here present for your lawful wife, according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church.
Yes, I do.
Malakas, ha?
Let's drive to Vegas. You're on Mercedes. Just wondering this. Take this freeway until it ends. I know I'm crazy. So are you. Let's drive to Vegas, baby, right now.
To my soon-to-be wife. To my one and only Kimmy. Finally, after 10 years of love and happiness, we are getting married. You're truly the greatest gift that God ever gave me. I am so blessed to have you as my partner in life. I am glad that soon we are going to build our own family.
For you. You did not meet by accident. This is your vocation. God planned it for you to be happy. Let your love be a reflection of God's love for the church.